Good morning, guys. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 2. Squad getting some coffee. There's the other little baby. Here's the other little baby. Getting some Starbies. Don't cry. Why did you all cry?
I don't know.
Okay, bestie. So we're going to eat breakfast. This is what I got from Starbucks. I'm obsessed right now with the toasted white mocha. My little sister got some hot chocolate, and then Marbles got some whipped cream, a puppuccino, if you will. We're gonna listen to Shawn Mendes' new song. Where's Brenda?
I'm over here making my food.
Can you put the song, please?
Huh?
Can you put the song?
It'll Be Okay by Shawn Mendes.
Here's It'll Be Okay. Like Shawn Mendes.
We're gonna listen to a new song, you guys! I haven't heard it, so I'm excited. No, but I'm sure because everyone, there was like sources saying that Shawn was the one that initiated the breakup. Oh, my heart! I'm so sorry, Shamila Shipper. This is it. I'm starting to imagine a world where we don't collide or collab. Oh, we have some minutes to get for next September, you guys. So hopefully we can experience this live. Oh, that makes me so sad. Where's Camila's song though?
I know.
I love both of them, so I'm supporting both of them. I just find it kind of weird that Shawn drops a song right away.
Yeah.
Because obviously people know that it's about her and that it was gonna get listens and stuff, so. But I mean, you do you, boo. I still support. Oh, it was a good song, but
it's sad. I actually really like it, and I don't usually like Shawn Mendes' slow songs, but I really like it.
It makes me sad. Because I'm such a big Camila and Shawn shipper. I didn't even know they had broken up until my sister sent me
an article
on, who was it, Gabby or you?
It was Gabby.
She sent me an article on Instagram, and I was shook to my core. Cute song though.
I like it,
but it just makes me very sad and very depressed because I'm such a big fan. But it was a good song, so props to you, Shawn.
I don't think Camila's gonna really
And I'm gonna wait for Camila's now. I know. That's so sad.
She's focused on
don't
her.
They have a dog together? Camila's the only one that's been posting about the dog, so Shawn's just like bye and that's it. Okay. I'm gonna finish my breakfast and then I will get back to you guys when we go to Target. We're gonna go to Target, right?
Yeah.
And I will see you guys in a little. Hi! Relax. He's gonna grab a watch. Good baby. He just wants food. That's what he says with us right here because he wants food. Like, what a good boy. What a good boy. Want some? You want some? Oh, what a good boy. Let's cover that up. You want some? He's so cute. He learned it ever since he was a baby. I think a lot of dogs do that, huh? Like when they want something? Good boy. Nobody judge us, okay? He's our baby, and if he wants something, we're gonna give it to him. You guys haven't met my new dog. We have a new dog. His name is Comet, and he's a baby. And Marbles isn't a big fan of him, so we keep them apart for now. But hopefully soon hopefully soon.
Oh my god.
Say hi. No? He's too interested in the food. Look at my little chin in this angle. Girl, I gotta learn to do my angles like this.
My crutch, yes.
We love a crippled queen.
It's made its big debut.
So on our way to Target, I finally figured out my mount thing and it's gonna fall off probably by that much. But so far, so good.
It's because of the roads.
My sister is driving, so we're out here living our best lives. So I'm going to Target just because I need some 100% acetone to take off this acrylic on my nail because I'm going to go get a fill right now. I have to leave in like 30 minutes, but Target is super close, so we're almost there. That's all I need from there, so we're not going to browse or anything. And
we can browse a little.
And no. I didn't even bring the thing that I should have brought the thing so I could have just done it right here.
You could literally buy some.
And then maybe, oh, so cute, look, hold up! Pay attention to the roar.
I am.
And the Grinch, too.
I know.
I think I figured this out, you guys, but
it's still kind of bumpy.
It's bumpy, obviously, because the road is bumpy. Yeah. But also, my phone is not the most secure because I attached the magnetic thing to my pop socket because I have a pop socket on my case. So, girl, that thing is flimsy. If it falls, it falls. But for now, this is good. This is what we got going on. This is the OOTD. I just threw on a crop little flannel. I have the shirt that I was sleeping in. Super cute. Ooh, let me hold on to y'all. the shirt that I was sleeping in. Cute. And then I just have some black, like, stretchy pants on. And some...
Oh, yeah, just drive in the middle of the road. Literally drive in the middle of the road.
And keep driving in the middle of the road.
I hate people.
We met at the Target, guys. We made it.
I just have to find a parking spot. I'm gonna go this way, I think. Because there's no parking spots here. Yes, like mom and daughter.
What is that? Porque van, like, literally coming straight to us. Mother and daughter. Mother and daughter. Mm.
Okay. Don't rush, besties. Oh my god.
Take your time, besties.
Exactly. Man, they look pretty swag, if you ask me. There is definitely some parking.
Kind of bumpy right here, baby.
I know.
If you can, yeah. And why not, huh?
Exactly.
Mom will be like,
so ugly though. I think.
No. That's fine. Period.
Here for one thing and one thing only, bestie.
I know that I'm limping.
So don't look around.
Yummy. Walking literally in the middle of the road.
Here we have my crippled queen.
Like, yes, literally getting it. You are walking so fast.
I feel like at this point it's not even weird when people videotape her.
It's not hello.
Yeah, I blew your hand.
I know, I love it. I think I did a pretty good job this time of dying my.
For once. For once, love.
I feel like everyone knows me now. They're like, oh, they're both
like, she's back. She's back around too. We're not looking at anything, right? You want to look at this little section.
Vas a mirar aquí?
Just for funsies, ¿no? Triple queen. So lame. Look at these little blankets. Huh? Little blankets. Nothing really cute, huh?
No.
There's pillows.
Not very black.
They're kind of cute though. Ho.
Okay, let's go.
Should I get two?
Look at this quality. It's just made it. I can't fix it to show her because then I'm not able to pay back. But that's it. That was literally like less than 5 minutes at Target.
Lame.
Because that's all I came for. I have like 20 minutes left and I still have to go and take off my nail. Sweet darling.
What a good girl. I don't want to hit this phone.
No, but I'm like, where are you turning, girl?
This way.
Is that good? Yeah, because the best is the broker. This is all I came for and I got two this time. Literally the one that I had was almost full, but I think I left it kind of open in my drawer, so it kind of just spilled. And then, like, you know how acetone is so weird, it dries just so fast. Mm-hmm. Like, you drop it and like 2 seconds later it's completely dry.
Yep.
I think that's what happened. But you have to make sure that it's 100% acetone if you're trying to do,
I can't see, so
I know, don't believe me. If you're trying to take off acrylic nails, it has to be 100% acetone. But we got the goods, and now I'm going home, and then I'm going to take off the nail, and then I'm going to go to my appointment. Maybe I'll vlog, maybe I won't. We will see. We will see what happens. This I usually need like a smaller one, but I don't know. I have an obsession. I want to go through. I'm just gonna take some of this. I can't even open it with my nails, girl. And all I'm gonna do is pour some in here. You don't need a lot at all, just enough for your finger to soak in it. You're gonna tilt it and soak your finger in there. For literally a while, like maybe even do like 5-10 minutes. And then when it's done, I just take a little scraper, anything you have, honestly, like a spoon or anything, and just start scraping off the acrylic, and that's it. I usually do this a couple times, but I don't have time for that, so I have to really go in there like in 10 minutes. Guys, I am such a mess. I keep forgetting that I'm vlogging, so I didn't vlog, obviously, at my nail appointment. I knew I wasn't gonna vlog, honestly. I get shy, and I just don't really like vlogging in front of other people. But I got my nails done. I'm so excited to show you guys. It looks so cute. I'm so excited for Christmas. And I also have this little thing, that's like the Christmas, ooh, my nails, girl, that's like a Christmas countdown. What's today, the 2nd or the 1st? I'm so confused. The claws. Is today December 1st or December 2nd? I think it's the 2nd. Is that, so it's 23 days? I don't know, I'm confused. How exciting. Ah, oh, it's stuck because it has to go through the bottom. Sorry. 23 days. My nails are so cute, you guys. Are you ready? Look at these beautiful, beautiful nails. I'll show you guys a better video right now, but look at this. I'm so sad. This one got messed up right away because right here on the side, can you see that? It's barely, like, it's a little bit, but it's still, obviously, it's messed up, but I think it was because she puts like cuticle oil when she's done, and I think I went like this, like, after, because I was like scratching myself, I think, and it kind of got on it, so it's mirrored the nail polish, but it's fine. They look so cute. I'm so excited. They look so, so cute, and I couldn't be happier with how they turned out. I'm just gonna honestly get into some PJs and lay down for a little bit, watch a couple of videos, tidy up my room because it's always like a hot mess. I'm doing laundry, then I have to shower to get ready for work. I don't work obviously today, but to get ready for work tomorrow. I just showered at night usually. I got such a cute, you guys, I got such a cute, let me crop you up right here, sweater from Hot Topic that I ordered. It's so cute. Just let me not say anything and you guys tell me if you know where this is from. Do you see how cute this is? I'm trying to cover this up. It's not working. I'm sure you guys know where this is from if you're not uncultured. How cute is this? Home Alone sweater. So cute. It's so oversized, so I'm going to put it on after my shower with some leggings. Super cozy and super excited for that. I think today's vlog is going to be a little bit longer because I vlogged a couple more clips here and there and I got the store and stuff. So hopefully it is. But look at this cute little mug that my boyfriend bought me at TJ Maxx. Grinch with my nails. I'm literally ready for Christmas, you guys. And like I said, I'm almost done with my Christmas shopping. So your girl is ready to just enjoy the month, okay? And I already, am I the only one that gets like this? Like, I'm already getting Christmas withdrawals, even though it's not even over. Like, it hasn't even happened yet. And I'm already dreading it to be January because I'm like, it's over. And then I have to wait a whole year because this is my favorite time of the year, even though literally I don't really do much. And all I do is spend money, but I just enjoy it. I enjoy buying gifts for other people. So yeah, my breath, I'm talking so much. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here unless I pick up the camera again if I'm doing anything, but I don't think I will, so I'm just gonna end it here, and if I happen to, I'll just insert the clips before this part. But hope you guys enjoy the vlog. I'm so excited that I'm trying to keep up with Vlogmas. I do work tomorrow. I think I either go in at 11 to 7 or 9 to 5, one of those, so I'm not gonna be able to do much vlogging because of that. So we will see. We'll see what I can come up with, like what I'll vlog at the end of the day. Just so we can have a vlog, because I'm really gonna try to not skip any days this year. But I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far, and I will see you guys tomorrow.